Hello and welcome back to Minecraft. It's been a long time.
Hello.
And today we are here with a challenge video. How do I get out? It's only pausing for you. There we go. Okay. We got this little safe zone. This is a safe zone. But once we leave, we can kill each other. Or we can be friendly. It's really up to him and me. I don't know. I don't know yet. We got another portal here that we can do. And we gotta get a melon block, hay bale, pumpkin, potato, beetroot, one nether wart block, a cookie, 3 sugar canes, and a cake. And whoever can get all of them for us and put inside their chest wins. So I don't know how long this video going to be or this challenge. Probably a good 2 videos at least, huh?
Probably.
So around 1 hour to 2 hours. To maybe even 3 hours.
Total.
Who knows? And we are just going to wait till the sun goes down so we can sleep and then we can start.
Yep.
Oh, and I put a beacon up here and it just have a speed. So we are a little faster around here and so we can know where our home is. And since it's there, Maya will put something in it. So I chose speed. Can we go to bed? Okay, we can go to bed. And then in the morning, it's time to start. I don't know if we head straight, there's some sugar cane over there, so I'm gonna go there and get the sugar cane first before he does. Ah! Ooh, I got a sapling. Sugar cane! Oh, but another rule is we can't take all the sugar cane. Like, this, I can leave take all but one piece if I really wanted to, but there are more over there that he already got. So I'm going to put this in my chest. So we can already have one tally done, which is the 3 sugar cane.
Yep.
1, 2, 3. Done. I took 5. Now I'm gonna get some wood. Because all good Minecraft survivalists need wood. I mean, even if you do challenges, you gotta have wood. Did you just punch a dog?
No.
Oh, it sounded like you punched a dog. I was like, what was that? Okay. Got me wood.
I heard a bat.
Cool.
I still hear a bat.
Okay, I got my sugar for my cake. Now, what do I need for cake? I need egg, buckets, and milk. Okay, I'm going to be taking this crafting table with me. Okay. Let go.
Where on earth the weapons go?
Chickens.
Oh, wait.
I'm on chicken. Aha! That is good there.
What?
What I just picked up.
Did you find a potato?
No, I found an egg. Ooh, Dang it, stupid trees.
Aren't there witches in here now?
There have been witches.
There have?
Yeah. There have been witches ever since the jungle update that introduced jungles. I think. I might be wrong. I might have tons of angry comments now saying, "You wrong! It casually came out during this update." But I think it was the one with the when they added jungles. Gonna quickly get me some of this stone. What? There we go. I got me some stone. So what is your plan for this challenge?
I'm gonna do what I can to find what I have to find, right?
Okay, but like, what one are you setting out for us to do?
Not really any one in particular.
Ah, you just like, gonna walk and see which one you find first?
I guess, well, I mean, about as good a plan as it, right?
I guess second, because we done found one, the sugar cane.
Yeah.
Which was pretty easy to find. I think I might go mining. Ah, just forgot about something. We don't need to be getting food.
Yeah, I've already noticed that.
That should have spawned us in like 63 carrots or something. Not carrots, like bread.
Oh well.
So we could just focus on challenges, but oopsie daisy, didn't think about that. Can't get up the hill. Here's the most sugar cane. Tons of sugar cane growing everywhere. Yeah, so you can do this challenge at home if you want. Up to you. I mean, I bet it'd be gonna be a fun challenge. See if you can do it faster than us.
Probably can.
Eh, the skelly. Ah, the skelly found me and I'm low on food. Aha, got me some iron. But this is what I was after.
You found some iron already?
Yep, like I said, I'm getting mining. But I have a feeling finding potatoes is going to be the hard part. Buddy once told. I have no clue what I was doing there. Did you do the questions for Mr. Slotman test?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. And it was only 5 of them, so.
I guess. I had like minus 20 or something like that. I need food. Getting
I
iron.
So.
Getting iron is no good if you go and die with it.
If you break a furnace, does it come with you?
Depending on the tool you're using.
What tool do you have to use?
A pickaxe. A stone pickaxe or better.
It has to be a stone pickaxe.
I think. You might can do it with wood, but I don't know. Don't hold me on that one. I know it breaks with stone. Time to get out of this mine. To go get food. Cause that's what I forgot about. I can't do parkour. Okay, time to find food. Cows. Chickens. I wonder where he went off to. Oh, he's staying by the base, it looked like. Probably staying in the safe zone.
Why would I stay in the safe zone?
I don't know. Are you smelting something?
Nah.
Oh. Where are the chickens? There was chickens around here. But Kylo Jon killed them all. Ah, I found a pig. You will do, pig. I found another chicken. Okay, in the safe zone. Gonna craft me a... this thing, I'm gonna cook me a chicken. I'm gonna be off to find more food. Ah, that a horse. Horse don't drop meat. But cows do. Ooh, sheep. Come here, sheep. Ha. I see a chicken.
Do you now?
Yep. I killed the chicken. Ooh, I see a cow. I see a cow. Ha ha. Yeah?
Okay.
What?
Everything is taking like a very long time to get absorbed into my inventory.
Yeah, that happens. It's a, like, I guess a new feature they added, I don't know.
Because, like, I just hit a sheep legitimately, like, 30 times with a wooden sword, and I know it's gonna not gonna die instantly, but it shouldn't take that many swings.
Is your internet lagging or something?
I don't think so.
Yes, I got me some cooked chicken. I can eat the cooked chicken.
Is cooked chicken good?
Yeah. It was filled like 3 balls of my thing. Got me some mutton.
Better than him.
What are you eating?
Nothing at the moment.
Ah. Ooh, did that skeleton drop any bone? It did. It dropped 1 bone. Ooh. Hello. Had a speed bonus. Come here, doggy. Doggy. Doggy, you wanna be mine? He seems not interested. What about you? You wanna be? Want my bone? No. He didn't.
Did he?
No. He ate it and didn't want to be my friend, though.
Make the dog sound like he had no choice. He ate it, but he didn't want to be my friend.
There we go, I ate some steak. Got me some mutton cooking.
Ooh, schnips.
Then I'm going to get me some more chicken cooking. Huh, it's still daytime.
It is.
What way did Kylo head off? I wonder. I bet he's doing, like, really good. I don't know, it's getting nighttime.
I know. Why is it getting nighttime so early?
I don't know. Do we need anything from nighttime?
Nope.
No.
Pick it up.
Yeah, get it. Okay. Chicken is done cooking. I bet you know we're by bed, huh?
What?
I said, I bet you know we're by a bed, huh?
I'm coming. No, don't do that.
Chop down some more trees. I mean, the more wood I get, the better. So. I love the way it looks when you dig with a map.
Why?
It just looks so funny. Chopping trees, chopping trees. Dude. Oh, you back? Was that just...
Yep,
you back.
What did you think it was? What else could be moving that fast?
I have no clue.
A rapid creeper.
I hope not. That'd be scary if creepers can run that fast.
Yeah, just like be able to...
There we go. I got 25 pieces of wood.
Oh, there's a bunch of slimes here.
Well, we are next to a swamp. Yes?
They're following me.
Are they tiny or big?
The slime's huge.
Oh, you got a giant slime.
I left him.
There we go.
So I'm not staying with him.
I'm going to follow Kylo.
You know what I bet's gonna happen?
Huh.
We're gonna get so involved with stuff that we're gonna forget that we're even doing challenge.
No. I'm not at least. I'm gonna follow Kylo. Does he have a wheat farm set up yet? He doesn't.
Do you have a wheat farm set up yet?
No. I was gonna steal from you.
Well, seeing as I don't have a wheat farm set up.
I noticed. I'm turning into Stampy. I'm making tons of crafting tables.
Why would you do such a thing?
Because I need a crafting table. Ooh, cow! Come here, cow! Come here, cow! Now die, cow! I need your meat. I need to make a shovel.
Okay. Plain white sauce makes your teeth go gray.
Got a shovel. Wait, what?
Plain white sauce makes your teeth go gray.
Really?
No. I got a question. What's andesite useful for?
It's just a building block. You can make polished andesite out of it.
Nothing. Doesn't it kind of look like at all?
Yeah. Kind of like
looks like
the other like one. Bird poop. Look at it. Doesn't it kind of look like bird poop?
Yeah.
Kind of like you just ruined this building block for me.
That's fine.
You're welcome, everybody, that I just ruined andesite for you. You're probably your favorite.
People in the comments like, what? Either that or, hey!
It was probably
like,
your...
I built my castle out of andesite.
It probably was your favorite
welcome
building block
house.
Ever. It was probably your favorite building block ever, and then I just had to ruin it for you.
Good job, William. You've successfully damaged humanity's dreams. I see a cow.
Cool. What you gonna do with it? Kill it?
Aw, too bad we can't play songs on YouTube because of copyright.
Yeah, don't play songs.
I'm not.
I had to delete a video because I had a copyright strike on it.
Somebody copyright striked it?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, because I forgot I was still recording. It was during a live stream. And we were playing It Raining Tacos from Out of the Sky. And I guess they copyrighted that song. So I had to delete it.
And somebody had, like, nothing better to do than just tell some teenager that he played something about raining tacos and that was bad?
No, it was by Perry something. Oh.
Wait, the author?
Yeah. No, not the
author copyrighted you.
No, since it was an official song, YouTube have like automatic setups for that. That they can automatically find copyrighted music.
Well.
Yeah. There we go. Got some seeds.
Isn't that lovely?
Got some seeds. Tacos. All you can eat. Lettuce and cheese. Cheese and meat.
Be a good taco.
I probably could have counterclaimed that thing since I did not make absolutely no money from that. Like, I don't make get money from YouTube, so I probably could have counterclaimed it.
But you didn't feel like it.
Yeah, I didn't feel like it. I mean, it was a live stream, and it wasn't even that good of a live stream, so I just was like, I delete it. Like, it was just me and DJ, really tired, at like 4 o'clock in the morning, playing some battle mini-games. What was that cow? Did you kill it already? I have a feeling you kind of killed it. There's a giant ravine. But I don't see no iron, so it sucks.
I like giant ravines.
Yeah, but I didn't see no iron.
That's where I got my iron.
Oh, really? From that ravine?
Well, not necessarily from that ravine, but a ravine.
Where did you go? I just seen you over here. Ah, I see you. Oh, you found rose bushes. Cheese and meat. Yeah, rain and tacos. Let's see what the competition doing. He is chopping down a giant tree. Hmm. My best bet would be and try to find the village. Now I wish I'd made the world size classic instead of huge, so the biomes be a lot smaller.
Good job.
And I didn't think that through until we started it, and I was like, oh yeah, it like automatically set to make any world size giant.
Why would you do such a thing?
I don't know. Ask Minecraft. Ask Mojang.
Mojang, why they if you automatically care, if you care to watch our video, please let me know in the let William know in the comments below so he can tell me before I make my YouTube channel.
Why is the default setting of Minecraft to make the biggest world they have?
Do you just hate us? Do you want us to have to make maps?
Like,
and store them? And then just fight with figuring out which, where exactly they belong?
I hate the new boats. The new boats are hard to control.
You see that? You made the boats hard to control.
Because you have to use, like, one thing, like, one of these, whatchamacallit, joysticks to move. I bet you're doing something productive. I'm just walking around with, like, a chick, like a, I don't know, like, just me just walking around.
I guess you could say I'm doing the same thing. I'm just looking around to spot places that might be promising.
At least you're doing something a little bit more productive. I'm walking back and forth in this line. Ooh, wait, I might have just found a cave.
That's what I'm looking for.
See, guys, I wasn't just wasting my time going back and forth. I was looking for this cave. Everyone in the comments. Everyone in the comments will probably like, yeah, white.
Huh. It's like, you know, you just were hoping that this thing would spit itself out in front of you.
Ooh, more coal. There's coal everywhere. Yeah.
How much sugar cane do you need to make a cake?
Two pieces.
Two pieces of sugar cane?
Yeah, that way I grab five.
Ah. Okay.
Cheese and meat. Yeah, rain and tacos. Wait, isn't today Tuesday? No, Wednesday. Dang it.
Today is Wednesday.
Yeah. Ah, all this cave had was coal, and I don't need coal. Oh.
What do you mean?
Yeah, I don't really need coal. I already have 14 pieces. And I have, like, well, all my iron back at the house. It raining. Dang it, no, that song's stuck in my head. Space unicorn, flying through the sky, delivering the toys. No. Whoa, that is one giant ravine that I almost walked in.
Is that bad?
Well, if I fell down there, I probably would have died, and I would have lost all my stuff. Let's see, where's Kylo? Okay, Kylo ain't paying attention. No, I'm not about to come kill you, Kylo, if that's what you were thinking.
I was about to say, he must be watching me from someplace and have his thing turned off, because as soon as you said that, I looked around.
No, I pulled out my map.
Oh. Don't do that.
No, just seeing where you was at on the map.
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, I just seen you wasn't by me on the map.
Ah. It's getting close at night.
I see that. Luckily,
I'm heading
by the house still.
Yeah, I'm coming back.
Yeah, that way I was going to go check on my iron. Delivering the toys. You should look up that song after we're done recording, Kyla.
Yeah, I should.
The Space Unicorn one.
It's raining tacos.
No, not that one.
Space Unicorns.
Space.
Don't know the song yet.
It's from Star Forces. Cow! Cow!
Chicken!
Cow! Cow! You happy to see a chicken? I'm happy to see a cow. You know, I'm gonna build a fence gate real quick.
Yeah, please do.
I heard a witch. I heard the little hee 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 that they do.
That was me.
Whee!
10 bucks there, we still
don't see her.
Do you hear it though?
No. Hopefully they
I see
attack
her.
Us.
Ah! She's over here. Ah, she's got me! She got herself too, dummy.
She's dead?
No, she got herself though. With a potion of weakness. Do you have a bow now? Do you have a bow?
No.
Oh no! Kyla! She gonna take me down to half a heart. She's chasing me! Ah! Creeper!
Don't lead the creeper back.
Ah! Creeper! Skellies! Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Wait, I have milk. Why am I not drinking the milk?
I don't know. Why are you not drinking the milk?
I don't know. That could like save me tons of lifetime.
Why are you bringing the witch here?
The witch is no longer chasing me. Oh wait, is she?
Yes, she is.
Oh, run away.
She was. Great job picking a nice chips. Great job picking a nice safe spot.
Dang it, now I need another big thing of milk. No, stay away from me, Skelly. I'm going to charge her.
You're going to charge the witch?
Yep, yep. I killed the witch!
What'd she drop?
I don't know. I have a spider chasing me right now.
I was about to say, I was fixing to come and help you kill her. And then use, like, she dropped. Can we go to bed now?
That's what I'm doing. Oh yeah, the fence gate. Ah! Well, that was an exciting part of the video. Huh, guys?
Hello, everybody.
Okay, got my milk.
Dead pig.
Aha, now I'm more kitted out. Got me an iron sword and an iron pickaxe.
I am a violin.
What?
I'm a violin.
That good, I guess. I'm putting everything I do not need in this chest.
Dun 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 dun. Uh-oh.
What happened?
I almost trapped myself.
That would be good. I mean, it'd be good for me, because it'd be slowing you down.
You know what would be really nice?
What?
If the torches would shine without you having to put them down.
Yeah. They have a mod on PC for that.
Well, they need to fix that.
Oh, why did you just head out? I think I head this way. Space unicorn. Oh, well, could the pumpkins be? Right, we need pumpkins? Yeah, we need pumpkins.
A pumpkin.
I was looking at my list. Melons is found in jungles and dungeons. But I don't know where any dungeons are, because it's just a random seed I just press generate. Oh, time up. So, I hope you had a good day, night, whenever you're watching this. And I'm going to continue on with Kylo. Probably can start another video real quickly, or start recording anyway. So, hope you had a good day, night, whenever you're watching this. And as always, goodbye!